headed to Reykjavik right now from Keflavik.
It is our first official hike here.
Part of the heady range.
But this is what we're looking at.
So me and Mikey, let's check out this range.
In the winter,
and I'm gonna take a shower and get some grub because I am sad.
Beautiful moon, beautiful mountains. I mean, does it get any better?
It does get better.
So I decided to take a shower. I found out and discovered that you have to pay for hot water. Did Calvin pay for hot water? Did he regret it? Maybe a little. But after that cold shower, I'm outside and it doesn't feel so cold. So I don't know if that's good or bad.